Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. So today I have a mini haul for you guys. I recently purchased few makeup products from another Instagram store, that is Makeup International for You. And the seller over there, her name is Navya, is a really very sweet person and trustworthy person. So that's the reason I like this store, and she has fair prices. So this is my first time international makeup purchase. So I'm really very excited to share with you guys. I purchased few products, like a few eyeshadows, some skincare products, some lippers and highlighter. So I would love to share with you guys. So let's get started. So the first thing which I bought is this, the Ordinary skincare serum. Now this is really hyped upon Instagram and many YouTubers are recommending this. So I really wanted to buy this. So this is the Ordinary's niacinamide 10% plus zinc 1%. Basically I purchased this because of Kalpesh, because as this is said that this is mainly because from combination to oily skin. I do have a combination skin, but this is more required for Kalpesh, and he is really searching for a product which will help him to get rid of that oil and he get breakouts very soon. So that's why I purchased this, and it is said that this product is very good if you have large pores, so it helps to reduce those, and also it helps you to get rid of those blemishes or dark spot if you have any, and make your skin lighter. So this is how the bottle look like. I'll put down the prices of all the products in the description box so there is no confusion, because right now I really don't remember. So this is how it looks like. I really like the packaging of this product, and this is like a gel based formula. You just need 2 drops of it and you are good to go. You can use this in the night as well as day, and this doesn't have any smell. So this is the thing which I got first. So the second thing which I got is this highlighter. This is from Wet n Wild Makeup Glow Highlighter, and the shade is Precious Petals T21B, and this was suggested to me by Navya. Actually I asked her which highlighters are good, so she suggested me this, so I bought it, and it has cute petal designs on it. So I really like the color. It has copper golden kind of color with pink undertone to it. So I'll just swatch it and show it to you guys. So this is how it looks like. I really like the color. It's very pigmented and it will look very good on medium to dusky skin. So I actually love the highlighter, and highlighter is one of the thing I cannot live without. It's like my go-to thing. So this is the second thing which I got. The next thing which I got is one of my favorite thing, and I'm absolutely flattered on that. I'll show you. Ta-da! So this is the thing which I got. I absolutely love this eyeshadow palette. This is the Zulu's by Juvias Place. So I really like the packaging. It's very cool kind of packaging. So I'll open and show it to you guys. So this has come in this extra bubble wrap on it. So I'll just open. So isn't it pretty? It's very elegant packaging. So I'll just open this up. I really like the colors. These colors are so huge. I absolutely loved it. So this is how the palette looks like, and this packaging, I'm flattered on it. I know I'm saying it again and again, but actually I am. So this is how it looks like. So I'll just swatch few shades and I'll show you guys. It has some matte shades and some shimmery. I'll show you 2 of matte and 2 of shimmery. So let's start. Look at the shade guys. These shades are so creamy and so pigmented. I really liked it. I'll show you one more. This was a shimmery one, and also this is a shimmery one. Oh my god, this is so pigmented. I really liked it. I would love to use this very soon. So I'll show you one more. This is the matte shade. Oh my god, these are so highly pigmented. I really like it, and the colors are very soft to touch and very creamy kind of color. It's very nice palette, and by the way, it's high end palette, so definitely it will be. And I'll show you one more. So this is how the palette look like. I really like the shades. It's very pretty palette. So this is the first palette which I got. So the next palette which I have is BH Cosmetic 28 colors eyeshadow palette, and these are foil eyeshadows, and this is how the packaging looks like. They have given all the shades which are there inside. So I'll open this up for you. So this is how it looks like. It has this transparent cover over it, and you can see the colors. So it doesn't come with any mirror, so I'll just open this one. Oops. So it has this plastic wrap. So this is how the colors look like. I really like the colors. You can use it for daytime or night time. There are many colors. You can create so many eyeshadows with this. I really like this palette. There's so many shades and so lovely shades. Isn't it pretty, guys? So this is how it looks. So I've swatched few colors for you guys, and these are all slightly shimmery kind of shade. There is nothing matte in this, so I'll just swatch it, and the colors are very creamy. So this is how the pigmentation is. The pigmentation is quite decent. I really liked it. This is the next shade. And I'll swatch it one more for you guys. I really like this palette. It's very beautiful palette with so many colors in it. This is very summery kind of palette, and as summers are coming on, so this can definitely go to great use. And if you have any wedding function or any parties, this palette also will help give you great help. I really like this. So this is the second palette which I got, and the next palette which I got is from Morphe brushes. So I really wanted to buy this from a long time, and I'm excited because this is my first international brands which I purchased. So I'll just open this up. And oh, Navya has sent me this cute card over here. She has written thank you and for shopping with us. So this is the card she has sent, so I just kept it as a memory. So I'll just open this up. So this has again come with this bubble wrap. Isn't it cool? I have no words, guys. These palettes are so pretty, and I don't want to swatch these palettes because I don't want to spoil these eyeshadows. It looks so pretty. See, just look at the colors, guys. Wow, it's like a rainbow which is there in this palette. I really liked it. And you can create so many shadows, so many. You just explore your creativity with this palette. I really like this. So I'll swatch it few colors for you guys. So this is the first color which I have. I have no place. Okay, I'll swatch it here. I really like this color. This is a very pretty color. So the next shade which I have, and this have few matte shades, absolutely matte and few shimmery. So this is the shimmery one. Wow, these colors are so nice, guys. So lovely pattern. So this is the third palette which I bought. I absolutely love this, and Morphe, everybody knows how good Morphe are. So this is the third one. And the next thing which I bought is a lip balm. Where is the lip balm gone? So this is the lip which I got. It's from Colourpop Ultra Matte Lip, and I really like the way they have written it. It is glittery thing, and I like glittery everything. So I really liked it. So I'll just open this up. And this color was suggested again to me by Navya. So you can see how sweet she is. She helps you out a lot if you need her help. So this is how the color looks like. I really like the color, and thank you Navya for suggesting me. So this is the shade Bumble, and the name is so cute, guys. So, and I like the packaging. It's like you can see the color, and it has silver top with doe foot applicator to it. I have not used this, so I'll swatch it for you guys. It applied very smoothly, and I really like the color. So this is like everyday color. If you are going to the college, if you are going for work, so you can use this. This is a very nice color which can suit all Indian skin tones. I really like this. So thank you for this. And this is the first time I purchased this lip color, and there is a very good review about this product. So I really wanted to go ahead and purchase this. So yeah, finally I got it. So this is the thing. And the last thing is the thing which I have not purchased, but this was a gift to me by Navya. It was a surprise kind of thing which was there in my courier. So I really appreciate that. Thank you, Navya. I really love you for that. So I'll swatch this. And this is from Clean Colors Medley Matte Lip Gloss, and the shade is 1646. I'll just swatch this. It has this transparent tube, and you can see the colors. So I'll just show you. This is a very nude color. Wow, this is also a very nice color. Very pretty color, you can see. I really like this. Thank you, Navya, again. So these are all the things which I've purchased. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did so, please give this video a big thumbs up, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Also hit the bell icon so you can stay updated with my all upcoming videos. Till then, I'll see you next time. Bye.